Sam Brand here from Tour of China 2, Stage 3. Really fast day. I think we averaged like 48, 49k an hour again. Just a circuit race, a brutal fight for position the whole day. We had Stephen Conti in the breakaway at 7. Unfortunately, caught with about 200, 300 metres to go, which is tough. We tried to drop Mehdi and Quinton off at the front, a K to go, but it didn't work out for us. But we keep fighting and we go again tomorrow.